Too many people are delaying important screenings and follow-up care due to COVID-19. I'm Dr. Mohini Daya, Medical Director of Primary Care at Newton-Wellesley Hospital. Putting off important screenings and ignoring symptoms can lead to worse outcomes, and we are safe. Please do everything you can to take care of yourself and your family. We are here for virtual and in-person visits. Learn more at nwh.org.